My service quilt is a seashell of service. My service philosophy is always being respectful, friendly, and positive to my guests and coworkers, while constantly trying to do better than that by going above and beyond using unique, consistent service based on guest feedback, thus upholding the integrity of myself and my company. My not-so-service philosophy is forgetting my integrity by being disrespectful, rude, and negative to my guests. Constantly refusing to do better than that, not going above and beyond, being robotic, and giving inconsistent service while refusing to acknowledge guest feedback. I'm going to use these 9 sections of a shell as my symbols of service. 1. Respect. It's important to show your guests respect at all times, just as you would want to be treated with respect when you are out. 2. Being friendly. As a service provider, you must be friendly to guests, managers, and coworkers at all times. 3. Do it better than that. Looking for ways to do something better than previously offered or that other competitors may be offering is always the goal. 4. Going above and beyond means taking the extra step or going out of your way for the guests. 5. A positive attitude helps promote a friendly atmosphere where all are calmer and happier. If you're worried or negative, then your guests will be too, because they feed off your energy, as do your coworkers and managers. 6. Integrity. You always want to have integrity for yourself and your company. This means not acting inappropriately, stealing, or showing up late and sloppy. 7. Consistent. You always want to be consistent with your service to every guest, every day. Just because you've had a long day doesn't mean you can slack on your service to your guests. 8. Be unique. If a guest mentions they love guacamole and their food is running long, bring them chips and guac. Every guest's unique, so should be your service. Last but not least, 9. Guest feedback is vital to a successful business. Knowing what guests like and don't like is the best way to give superior service and come up with creative service ideas.